Greetings, and welcome to the second special edition of the Angry Fat Man Rant series, where I go John Belushi on all of your asses, toga style. That's right, bitches, throwing it down. That's how we do things around here. All right, so here's the thing. I was all prepared to sit up here and take Top Bonnell down another notch with such nonsense as, there are three types of people on this campus. Those who live on 3E, those who want to live on 3E, and idiots. But I have since been to Top Bonnell and spoken with my Oxford brethren there and discovered that it was all the fault of one trash-talking idiot by the name of Michal. I'm sure you all know this weird kid who tries to lure women to his room with talk about his clothes in his closet. I feel sorry for you, Eric. I don't know how comfortable you feel laying face down at night. Anyway, I have since spoken with them and declared peace, and spoken with Michal, who has apologized to me. I have accepted his apology, and the past is now behind us, allowing us now to fully turn our attention against those uppity bastards at Top South. That's right, those sumbitches forgot their place, and now it's going to be both 3E and Top Bonnell taking your asses down. That's right. You guys over at Haygood, you Republican bastards, need to sit the fuck down before we make you sit your asses down. Fuck all of you over there. I have no interest in any of you. Top South. What the hell is that? Okay, you know what? You're more annoying than the other, like, social clubs out there constantly yelling ridiculous things. Oh my fucking god, you know what? Other social clubs make you sit around and jizz on a cookie and make the loser eat it as initiation. You some bitches do it for fun. I can't understand why anyone would want to live on that hall. So you know what? The two of us are coming and Top South is going the fuck down. That's right, the man in the toga has spoken and we are going. That's right, bastards, sit the fuck down.